Prime Minister Dato Sri Najib Tun Razak told MIC leaders that it was pointless to be popular within the party if they did not enjoy the community support. He said this was because in a parliamentary democracy, it was the people who will decide the future of the party and the Barisan Nasional when a general election is called. Najib said the people will punish the Barisan once the component party leaders forget this perspective.
Tidak guna kita jadi popular di kalangan ahli-ahli parti kita sahaja, tapi tidak popular di kalangan rakyat.
Najib also announced a key performance index KPI target for the MIC, which is to regain the support from the Indian community.
Nothing else matters. Win back the support of the Indian community. Buatlah kerja. Buatlah kerja bersungguh-sungguh. Jangan buat yang tidak patut dibuat. Go down. Serve the Indian people. Serve the people of Malaysia.
He said this in a 30-minute speech during the opening of the 63rd MIC General Assembly at the PWTC Saturday. Nur Azim Abdul Rahman, The Star, Malaysia.